was a charity shop, so it was about actually 4 quid. It's aluminium. It's look brand new actually. So the next video would be about cooking in it, but the survival way. And just first, I need to remove this crappy thing. It's just quite a lot of glue there. Hopefully that will help to remove this glue.